You guys ready to hear some songs or shit or whatever? Sorry, we're not from here. Sorry. My parents raised me in Long Island. I'm not from here.
Come on!
This next song is called The Cat's Pajamas. Cutting me. It hurts really bad. Okay. My feet smell really bad. At least my toenails are painted.
I like playing shows, especially for you guys. But crowds sometimes say some weird shit. Hey, take off your toenails! What the fuck did you say, motherfucker? Damn, I'm about to throw a box at you. Take off your hair! Shut the fuck up, guy in the first row! Just kidding, hey. That was a good one. Take off your tattoos! I'm not Nickelback, buddy. These are real.
Hey, Sully from Godsmack. Remove that star from your face, maggot. Hey, you guys having a good time? I know it's a small crowd, but you guys having a good time? That's all we care about. As long as you guys are coming and supporting local bands and having a good time, that's all that motherfucking matters, I tell you what. Now, see, look, that's a blister. Hurts. Yeah. Hey, there I am. This next song is called Danger in the Manger. That is the scariest fucking thing I've seen. I mean, it looks like David Hasselhoff and like Tori Amos.
Come on. Come on, Margaret. We're going to Dairy Queen.
Dude, Miami Vice. Number one show.
Actually, I'm Irish, so I can talk shit. This is how our people came to America. The potato famine. It's a hell of a drug. See, people thought Jesus walked on water. That's bullshit. It was the Irish. No, they're not on those rocks. The rocks are deceptive. They're actually floating gracefully over.
There's a reverb.
Whoever asked us to play Ulrich in the parking lot, some guy asked me that, so it's for him.
They probably left because they couldn't stand it in here anymore. But the clock is ticking. It's you. Hey, how's it going? Why didn't you speak up, man? Look, they're like, this song's for you, buddy. Yeah, move around.
Bye.
and our birds, your children. Set the building on fire. I smell it. Who's doing it? Hey, how's it going? Hey. You're just in time. My best friend just walked through the door. Hey. Everybody wave to my best friend. Who's excited to see OTAP? You guys trying to play make-believe? Who's from make-believe world? I'm from make-believe world. My mom and dad named me after Fern Gully. My name is Krista. I'm a little fairy from Fern Gully. I have a ginormous nutsack attached to my asshole. I think this is gonna be our last song. The song is called Tastes Like Kevin Bacon. Touch somebody. Anybody? Just touch somebody.